What's going on, people? It's your boy, Mr. Freedom. Speech.
And I'll rest in. If you guys have any recommendations, make sure you leave it down below. Make sure you like,
comment, subscribe. Hey, people, man, we're back at it again, man, with a Romanian reaction video. And yeah, people, man, we've got quite a lot of Romanian artists here.
Shout out to all these guys.
Some I've heard, some I've reacted to before on my own channel and stuff, but some are new people, man. But anyway, let's get into this.
I like the vibe to this song.
Who produced this, man? I don't even know. Hey, people, man, shout out to the producer on this, man. Jeez. Oh.
Hey.
That gives you that little Uzi rap. Sounds catchy though. Hey, let's go.
Ai investit tot ce-n turistă, ai investit când părea tristă. Tristă și mai bagi o fisă, strânsă ta e o teroristă. Te masacrează ca ISIS, tu vrei dragoste, ia vis, renunță la arfele de...
Nah, I like the effects on this.
I like the way he's coming.
I don't know why, but he gives me Nate Smalls.
Yeah.
The way he looks. That's the first thing that came into my mind. I don't know why.
Nate,
he looks like Nate Smalls a little bit. You know what
Nate
I mean?
Smalls,
look, you trying to tell me you don't look like Nate Smalls a little bit?
If you had the shades on, maybe, man.
Only because you don't have the shades on, right?
If you had the shades on, maybe. You know. But yeah, I get you, man.
Let's go. You remember this guy,
yeah,
innit? Oh, you remember this guy? Remember when we reacted to that new Italian one?
Oh yeah, yeah.
And it was the Romanian remix.
Oh yeah, yeah, I remember.
Remember, that's him, innit? That's him.
Huh?
Hill was hard, man.
Nah, I like this. This was
jumpy.
I like this, man. This was something like good, man. At least they had that most of the people that I've reacted to before, innit? So I knew this was going to be a banger. Even though this is a bit of an old song that people requested to. Yeah, man, definitely. This was a good link up for definitely the Romanian scene. Know what I mean? Some I haven't reacted to before, but it's nice to see a few other new ones that I haven't reacted to. But I'm going to give this a 10 out of 10, people, man. What'd you give this?
Yeah, it's a 10 out of 10 for me, man. I like the versatility. I like the vibe to this one. You know what I mean? It is hit different. But yeah, man, if you guys got any recommendations, make sure you leave it down below. Make sure you like, subscribe. And we'll be back again with another banger, people.